after a long night of sitting out by a stupid geyser, there's nothing I like more than being videotaped gratuitously.
It was going to erupt.
Is this it?
Yep.
Ladies yep.
It stopped stopping.
Look at pie bend.
Look at gold, look at angle, look at lower mortar. Okay, so, let's go. Yep. Start screaming.
Here we go.
Come on.
Come on.
Yep.
So are you calling 1052?
1052.50.
Here it comes.
Oh, there's the fish. Yes.
Woo!
Hey.
Woo!
He's back.
There it is.
That is great.
Yeah. cold.
Anyway, yeah.
Hey, don't throw rocks out there.
I'm about to. That voice say could start the eruption.
That would be really neat. It seemed like Mortar had water for a while.
Mortar was really good. Fan was sort of weak.
But I was at the beginning of the eruption, you could see very clearly the angle and whatever that other thing is.
That vertical section of the main vent.
Yeah.
Just going right into the base of it.
Great if you could make a copy with a red highlight all the way through on that part and send it to him.
Yeah.
We got a lock. We got an unlock. Eventually, I gotta go deal with my car.
What's wrong?
There are a lot more people last night, and they broke the lock. So I gotta go deal with my car.
I have footage of that from a previous eruption, and I've never had this sort of lighting, this sort of wind.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
Yeah, this should be a great one. This is the same camera I've been using since birth. Our son's birth. Had that on one shoulder, two cameras around my neck taking photographs.
It just came on and went to the lock.
Right, yeah. love angled logs. Or in this case, it's basically a gold log.
Yeah.
It wasn't like the one where it came in 20 minutes and went straight into a log.
Yeah, definitely two regular pauses and...
But it came out in 6 minutes and just never flowed.
Yeah.
That was fun. It gave us a lot of time to get wound up. If, but despite all that, there was very little...
Dude, how do you decide?
We don't have energy
jumping up and down. That's
north is after that?
Yeah, then up north.